There is nothing more fun than getting into Findus and Petson's books by Sven Nordqvist. With the help of augmented reality, the child becomes a participant in an exciting journey through the hospital, full of amazing, fabulous discoveries. With the help of augmented reality technology, only a phone is needed, the child can explore the world around him. There are two options. 1. In search of a mukla. Having found a mukla, the child should throw a candy to her and the mukla is happy and ready to return home. The game time depends on the number of hidden mules. 2. In search of stories from the book Sven Nordqvist. By pointing the phone at the characters from the book, you can see the story with them. Augmented reality, unlike virtual reality, does not exclude a child from reality. He sees that there are many new objects and events around, but they do not scare him, but allow him to feel that he can manage events, participate in the adventure. By creating smart routes, you can manage queues. Children will be interested in going through all the points of the route, getting access. In the game, get tested, sounds scary for a child. Let's play, let's go through the quest, fascinates and engages.